Intercontinental Champion Bad News Barrett against Damian Mizdow.
And Dusty has a book out. It's an adult novel for farmers. It's called 50 Shades of Hay.
Barrett, referee trying to separate the Intercontinental Champion from Mizdow. And here's Mizdow.
Imagine if Mizdow.
Bell means stop. Bell means stop. Bell means stop. Mizdow, I have a scuff on my shoe. Would you please come here and buff it out? I can't see my reflection in my shoe, people. Thank you. It's right there. Thank you. Good job. Carry on. Mizdow, just one more thing.
Oh. This is absurd.
Watch out.
What part?
I'm trying to help him.
All of it.
Miz fell down one time.
Bell means stop. Bell means stop. Bell means stop. I have an emergency. Get over here right now. I have a spot in my sunglasses. Right now. Do you want to get fired? Do you want to get fired? Actually, wait a second. It wasn't a spot. It was just a hair. It went away. Carry on. Continue.
Oh, no, 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 no. Mizdow is going for the skull-crushing finale. Miz caused the distraction, and Barrett with the win.
Here is your winner, Bad News Barrett.
Yeah, way to go, Miz. Nice employer.
That is the most absurd thing I've seen on television in a long time.
I agree.
Hey!
Oh, baby!
It's
now,
Ambrose!
Now we're gonna fight.
Dean Ambrose going right after Barrett.
Right back to that bad shoulder.
Right now they need that bell mean stop. What is Dean doing?
Hey!
What the hell is it?
Is that
what
a...
What are you doing?
That's a zip tie. Ambrose is zip tying Barrett's hands around the post.
What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
You can do this. The easy way.
Or the hard way.
Call, let's go. Get him off, mate!
You can do
get
it
him
now.
Off, mate! And you're gonna sign it! This ain't legal! This is illegal!
And come on! Finish it!
Get finish him off it. And get a bloody knife! Come on! Come on! What is the hell?
And that's you.
That ain't my signature!
At Fastlane
for the Intercontinental title, baby!
Well, Bad News Barrett signed the contract. It's going to be Barrett and Ambrose at Fastlane for the Intercontinental goal. The
question is, was it under duress?
Who cares?
Ambrose was under duress. Nobody's Giorgino.
That's how Barrett signs autographs. I know for a fact.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.